Hello student, welcome to my channel. This is Vasant Naik from Kendra Engineering College. Today we will study some of the important KMAP problem related to analog and digital electronics of a third semester of UTU syllabus. So let's move to the problem statement first. Function of four variable is given. Function of four variable that is A, B, C, D is equal to summation m, and min terms are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Solve by using SOP. You have to solve it by using SOP, sum of product, and realize it by using AOI circuit. So realize it by using AOI circuit. What do you mean by AOI? AOI means and or an inward circuit. You have to finally realize the expression by using AOI circuit. So now let's move to the KMAP. Now we have to map the minterms, all those minterms in this KMAP. So first one is 1. Since it's a SOP expression and four variable, I have used four variable map. First minterm is 1. So I will mark first minterm m1 here 1. First minterm 1. Second one is 2. This is 2. This is 3. And 5. This is 5. Then 6, 7, 12, 13, 14, 15. This is 12, 13, 14, 14 and 14 and 15. So first you have to see whether you can make a group of 8 ones. Can you make a group of 8 ones? So not possible. Second one is can you make a group of 4 ones? Can you make a group of 4 ones? Yeah, 4 ones possible. Let us see. This is the one group of 4 ones. I will call this group as G1. So we have one more group, this one. Here 2 ones are remaining. I can club this one along with this by overlapping. I can make one more group, that is called as G2. So here one more term is missing. Let me mark here. Third group. This is the third group. G3, 4 ones. Because we can't make 8 ones. G3, third group. And fourth group, remaining one is here, that I can club with the remaining ones in this column, and I can make one group. Let me circle it by using a blue color. Yeah. So this is the fourth group, G4. So first group is this 4 ones, next group is this 4 ones, and third group is this 4 ones, and last one is remaining. You can make a group of 2 ones by overlapping this one, but we are still a provision to make a group of 4 ones, so that group will be big and solution will be minimal. Now for the first group G1, the answer is, first group G1, this one, the answer is A bar D. Answer is A bar D. We know this one. Please refer my previous video. You have to refer vertically and you have to select the common one, and horizontally and you have to select the common one. For this group now, G2, vertically once again A bar, vertically once again A bar, horizontally once again C. For group G3, the answer is AB, and for group G4, answer is CD. For group G4, answer is CD, because group G4 is this, the group G4, vertically all variables will get cancelled, negated, horizontally CD remains here, so CD. So now the SOP expression, for this SOP expression is, you have to write function of a four variable A, B, C, D and combination G1, G, and it is the combination of all groups G1 plus G2 plus G3 plus G4. G1 is equal to A bar D plus G2 is equal to A bar C, G3 is equal to A, B and C, D. This is minimal SOP expression, Now, let's draw AOI circuit for this one. Let me write here once again the expression, SOP expression for the above circuit. So, what the expression we got is a function of a A, B, C, D, four variable A, B, C, D is equal to, that is we got A bar C and then we got A bar D and we got A, B and we got C, D. Now, to draw AOI, what do you mean by AOI? AOI is nothing but, AOI circuit is nothing but AND or invert. You have to use AND gate, you have to use OR gate and you have to use invert. That is NOT gate. Now here, when you see this expression, you can see this is the product, this requires AND gate. 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 That means we need 4 AND gates. So we need 4 numbers of a AND gate. Then we need a 1 OR gate. We need 1 OR gate to add all those the product. Then in between inverter is there. You can see here A bar means nothing but inverter. So, let me draw the circuit diagram now. First, I will take a variable A and I will pass that through inverter. Then this becomes a bar. Then I will take C and directly connect to one AND gate. Similarly, I will take next one, that is A inverter, then one more is a D variable, directly connect and you connect this one using a AND gate. Then we have one more, two more variable and the output of that is connected to AND gate. And last one is two more variable CD and that is also connected to AND gate, right? Yeah. Now, four AND gates we have used. All these are AND gates. Please remember, all these are, let me write here. This is AND gate. This is also AND gate. And this is also AND gate. And this is also AND gate. What is the output of this AND gate? I will write later. So, after this, I will connect all these AND gates to, let me draw the circuit diagram like this. I will connect this to OR gate. This is OR gate. Let me write here. This is OR gate. So, this is our expression Y function of A, B, C, D and nothing but y. So y is equal to, we know the function, whatever may be, I will not write once again, y is equal to, let me write a bar c plus a bar d plus a b and plus c d. This is our function. Now in between, what is the value of this way, this one? This value is a bar c, this value is a bar d, this value is a b and this value is c d. So this circuit diagram is called as AOI circuit, AND OR inverter, because we have used AND gate and we have used OR gate and we have used inverter. So this is the implementation of the above circuit diagram.